Hello, hello everybody, it's your boy Perfect once again. Welcome back to our channel. Thank you so much for the subscriber, and please, if you're not a subscriber, may you consider subscribing. Thank you. So it's a different day today. We are in the streets of Nelspruit, North Town, right here in Mbombela, where we are going around, you know, asking people about the Heritage Day. What is it about their culture? What is the difference? How do they celebrate it? So be with us as we go around and asking people. And you too, what is your heritage? May you comment down there and tell us where you're coming from, what is your culture, and how do you celebrate? Okay, thank you so much. You know, welcome back. We are here right here in Nelspruit Town, where we are asking people who are dressed, you know, beautiful, you know, in a Heritage Day, you know, asking what is it about, you know, what is heritage to them. Like, kunjani mama?
Ngiyaphila njani?
Yeah, ngiyaphila nami.
Ngiyaphila nami.
Yeah, ngicela ukubuza, yini iheritage bo, Heritage Day?
Heritage Day, langa la namuhla le heritage, langa lethu ukuthi sikhumbula buve bethu.
Okay.
Njengami ngikhumbula buve bami.
Oh, buve bami.
Mina ngemswati.
Umswati, wala yini?
Ngwala, eMpumalanga, la eNaspoti eMbombe.
Kahle kahle kuphi eMpumalanga?
Empumalanga imbombela yonke imumalanga manje la sisikusembombela
Mbombela. Oh, okay, I know. Siyabonga.
Embombela.
So what can you tell people about your culture? Like,
mina buve bami bebuSwati, ngibuthandzela ukuthi silandelela amasiko, asilahle amasiko. Masiko ethu kufanele siwalandzelele, singawalahli, ngoba ngiyofu silaka siphilisako, ngolaka sitako, nebantwana bethu kufanele sibafundzise ngebuve bethu.
Okay. Alright, mama, no, siyabonga isikhathi sako, mama.
Ngiyabonga, mama.
Igama lami nginomathemba ngakamasina, ngihlala enhlazatshe elukwatini.
Okay.
Nelspruit ngifike ngokutosebenta. I-heritage ngilelanga lesikhumbula ngalo imvelaphi masiko ethu. Lefuneka sibe proud ngawo, ngisho kanjalo.
Oh, yeah.
Mine as ngiliSwati. Noma ngigcoke isiZulu nje, but ngiliSwati.
Okay.
So ngiyaye ngibelieve ukuthi thina maSwati nemaZulu, there is not that much difference. Yes. So nje khumbula kahle omnyaka ophelile bengiliSwati leliphelele. Namhla ngithi nje let me be iliZulu, kodwa nje ame ngiliSwati. Hlala enhlazane. I'm so proud of baliSwati. Angufihli. Vele ngikhuluma siSwati nawe, you can.
Yeah.
Ngisena sport emashanganeni, whatever, but nje mina ngikhuluma siSwati.
Okay, no, siyabonga sesi, sikhathi sabo.
Siyabonga nathi baba.
Okay. Baba. Kunjani sesi?
Siyaphila futhi njani?
Ah, siyaphila. Sorry sisi, sibuda kuthi yini heritage kuwe, usebetha kanjani?
Kusho ukuthi i-heritage isikhumbula buve bethu langa le masiko namuhla. Lesikhumbula buve bethu, imvelaphi yethu la sivela khona. Yebo.
Wena wasela eMpumalanga?
Yebo. Ngasho ukuthi ngikhulele la, kodwa mina imvelaphi yami ichamuka emashanganini.
Emashanganini la masengiyani?
Asebush. Yeah.
Oh, okay. So lana uthele umsebenzi noma?
Hayi, ngikhulele la ngoba mawu wami ubese wabuya wamuvela kutosebenta ngalana, kodwa kona ngivelela ngale.
Okay, then on the heritage awu visit lapho emakhaya?
Ngiyavisitha ngasikhathi, ngithi ngoba ngiyalenzaba yemsebenzi ukuthi kufanele ngibe semsebentini.
Oh, okay.
Yebo.
Ah, siyajabula ukuthi sibona ukuthi emashangani bakhona eMpumalanga, sicelebrate sonke. Yeah, siyabonga sesi.
Siyabonga nathi.
Okay.
Yeah,
sure. We're still continuing with the journey of the Heritage Day. So today we have our mama, our lady
Sylvia.
Sylvia.
Oh, okay.
Sylvia Nkosi.
Yeah, ngisebenza eLouis. Nelspruit. NgiyiSylvia ngakwazi ngisuka ePinar kaMsogwaba. Walapha ebukhosini bakaMsogwaba. Ngibukhosi lokungije, ngitalwa yiNkosi yakaMsogwaba.
Okay.
Babe lo washona lo mdzala. Se mina ngiSylvia, kahle mina ngimtukulu lapha kule kaNkosi, mara ngikhulele khona ekhabo make.
Okay.
Sevele ngibita lo Nkosi. Nibaba wami ngichifa seTatla uMbuyane, ZA zaNkosi Mbuyane eTatla. So ngeHeritage Day namhlanje ngalethu, iHeritage Day sibungata lona. Sibasebenti nathi sebenta lapha kaLouis, sengisifinisha, kodwa nyalo sikhuluma nge culture yethu. ukuthi siphatha kanjani iheritage day. Siyalithanda lelisuku lanamhla likhulu kakhulu kithi kakhulu. Mina ngimswati, likhulu kakhulu lelilanga lanamuhla. Silifundisa thine bomake, lifundisa bobaba, lifundisa bobhudi, lifundisa bosesi, lifundisa abantwana, abantwana abancane ukuthi ngoba abalati lelisuku ukuthi libaluleke linganani. Siyavunula kulelisuku lanamhla. Sente masiko ethu, makhalcha ethu ngobe sihlukahlukene, kodwa nathi sinesimaswati vele silibungata kakhulu ngobe siyavunula, sigitse kakhulu kube kuhle. So sifundisa abantwana bethu abasakhula ukuthi lelisuku leli bangalikhohlwa, sithi noma thina sesingasekho emhlabeni, kodwa labantwana sifuna ukuthi basale baqhubeka bahambe etinyatheleni tethu labokhokho labomakwabo. Kusho sicela abantwana bathi phathe kahle. Hey, langaphandle kumatima kakhulu. So nangabe ukhule emasikweni, ngiyawathi mhambo wemasiko ukuthi ubaluleke ngani. Ufuna nasiba singibomake sifundise abantwana bethu. Kakhulukhulu ayo mantombatana. Ngibe lo mantombatana ababalulekile ukuthi sifuna sikhulise bona, sibakhombe indlela lengiyo thine bomake sibakhe. Babe ngibomake bakusasa, nalabafana bethu babe bakusasa, nawo bakhulise babo bantwana. Kodwa namhla sijabule kakhulu ngethi 24 September. Jabule kakhulu nami bobhuti ngiyababonga abathi bafuna kungena interview. Nami ngiyasaba kodwa ngibe sengiba nemandla bengisaba ngisaqala. Kodwa ngibonga kakhulu ukuthi namhla nathi nisathi kunisikhumbule ukuthi sikhona.
Ya, siyabonga.
Langa lidle namhla siyalithanda kakhulu. Nami ngiyabonga abantu babo.
Siyabonga mama. Ngiyabonga. Welcome back to our channel. We're still continuing with the heritage day. So here I'm with my two beautiful sisters here. Whom I want to ask now about their lifestyle, about their culture and everything. So, what's your name, my sister?
My name is Oratile.
Oratile.
Yeah.
And are you from here in Nelspruit?
Yeah, I was born in Nelspruit.
You were born in Nelspruit.
Yeah.
Oh, so you are a Swati?
I'm a Swati, yeah. Half Swati, half Pedi.
Swati. Alright, how about you? What's your name, my sister?
Hi, my name is Katlego.
Oh, and where are you from, Katlego?
I'm also from Nelspruit.
Nelspruit.
Ratile is my sister.
Oh, your sister?
Yeah, she's my little sister.
Oh, I thought you guys are friends.
No. So,
oh, okay. Yeah, now you look alike. So, you guys are Swati?
And Pedi.
Swati and Pedi.
Yes.
So, which one do you celebrate? Today is a heritage day. Which one do you celebrate then?
Swazi.
So today, why are you not dressed up for heritage?
Well, we just came to get a few things before we can get changed into our heritage attire.
Oh, okay. So tell me, what is the heritage to you? Like a heritage day, what is it to you? How do you celebrate it?
So to me, heritage day reminds me that we are a rainbow nation. Okay. It reminds me of my culture in particular. It makes me proud of who I am,
okay.
The language that I speak,
okay.
My family as well.
Yeah, yeah.
It reminds me of my roots, basically.
Yeah,
roots.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. No, that's nice. That's wonderful. So I guess that's the same with you.
Yeah, it's the same.
It's the same.
Yeah.
Okay. So now after here, where are you going to celebrate your day?
We're planning to go to Montana, like near the Barberton Road.
Okay.
At Montana, yeah.
Oh, that's nice. No, thanks you guys for your time,
No problem.
I really appreciate it. No, make sure that you follow us on our channel.
Wait, well, what's the channel's name?
No, I'll give you the name just now.
Okay.
Yeah. Enjoy your day, right?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.